turn, I don't even see it. This game is a left thumb killer. But we're gonna get it. We're not gonna give up. Never give up, never surrender, right? So yeah, basically what happened, there's two exits in that room that I died in. If you get lucky, it's the first exit you go to, and I forgot that the backup is to just keep going and hit that switch. We could have been okay if I remembered that, but knowing backups is extremely important in speedrunning, not just this game, but in general. Especially in a game like this. Kind of like Zelda, where, you know, there's certain rooms you can detour over to if you need bombs for, like, a backup. It's kind of similar with this. So having backup strats is very important. Open the wall. Just sit back and relax and enjoy the gauntlet. Enjoy the highly stressful and painful game. Oh! You can't have a world record in Wizards and Warriors 3 and say you're a bad speedrunner. That's just not how that works. The hell's the exit? Oh. That was slow. That was a little slow, but it's okay. We're not resetting unless I have, like, a royal fuck-up. If I lose a couple seconds, I don't care. But like, I want to beat World 1 in under 2 minutes, ideally. Beating World 1 is getting into this exit. I don't even think I've gotten a sub 2. I had like a 201 or a 2 flat for World 1 once, but I don't remember exactly what it was. Bum, ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. Save some frames there going on inside. Lose some frames with shitty teleporters. There you go. If my health holds up for a while, I might do this again. Not this game, but this. Ooh, nice. This grind style. Where I, like, pick a game I didn't beat as a kid and I just grind out a run. There's a lot of games like that, so I'd have a lot of material to choose from. It's different from my Derby project of trying to world record everything, but I'm not gonna world record everything, so I just wanna get times up and lots of stuff. Some good jukes on death there. Yeah, Gauntlet 2, I believe they're pure RNG. This one you can manipulate them. It's like the direction that you enter the teleporter and the direction you're holding when you leave the teleporter is like what influences it. That's a pretty good clue room. Oh. Alright, saved a bomb there, that's nice. Don't bomb here like we always do. That was almost a soft lock, I feel like. Exit. Pretty good RNG on these treasure rooms. But yeah, speaking of Gauntlet 2, I actually held the record in that game for like a week. It's kind of fun. I think my doctor is calling, but I'm in the middle of a run, so they can wait. Got past death, that's good. This is actually starting out to be a pretty quick run. Taking bets on where I'm gonna blow the pace. I'll check the voicemail after this run's over. We're probably gonna be upping my anxiety meds. Because anxiety's been killing me. Like, what is with these exits? I have to finish this run. This is gonna be really good. Well, if my psychiatrist is in the chat, welcome in. Good to see you. I'm gonna grab the safety key because we're on pace and I don't wanna accidentally run out of keys. Alright. Good. Oops. I'm trying to learn this trend. I'm gonna load up the voicemail. It's like, what do you do for room 68? I'm like, oh, I'll tell you. This is a slower treasure room, but that's okay. We did get an upgrade, and that was still somehow gold. So. Alright, I wiped all my sweats, that's right. So gold is kind of like a meaningless statistic at this point. Just bad teleporter luck there. Not a big deal. Yeah, teachers when I was growing up didn't seem to be much into the video games. There was one that let us play shit on the computer, like the old Super Solvers games. Gizmos and Gadgets, and Midnight Rescue, and the one with the pyramids or whatever. I can't remember the name of. So even though the teacher didn't play those, they were okay with us playing them, and I like that, because I like those games. I didn't rip the run on the bomb power-up. That's good. I wonder if I should save a bomb and not bomb there. I said I'd lose time because of the lag, but I'd have an extra bomb going into the late game. So we'll see. Where is the exit? It's at the bottom. Okay. This is not a bad run so far. I really hope I don't blow it. Oh! Game is difficult. Alright, this one. I zoned out for a second, forgot where I was. It happens. Well, about 10 minutes out of World 3 is not awful. I think. I don't think it's like super fast, but it's... I don't think I did too terrible. Sorry, I'm not ignoring chat. I'm just somewhat focused. Nicest room of the run coming up. Number 69. Nice. Exactly. Oh. From the right side, I feel like. This is actually not good. Okay. A little slow, but we got out of it. Alright, don't troll me. They trolled me. It's really just a time loss, it's not a huge deal. Because you get the potential to refill your health here anyway. Whoops. I was not trying to hit that. Nice, okay. Just dry my hand off for a quick second. My hand is like super sweaty. Very good. Get me out of here, stupid teleporter. Okay. Really good on keys. Really good exit, wow. So as good as that gets. Alright, stop fucking with me, come on guys. For my hardest room. Alright, that went really well. I'm happy with that. Time for a power up. Good bubbles. Bad rat. Okay. Should be good enough to get us out of here. Oh boy. That's really not good. We gotta gamble. We gotta get the exit in, like, the first try. Oh! What a gamble. Holy crap. That was crazy. Just trying to conserve my invincibility timer. Wow. We have to finish this. This has to be it. Oh yeah, bomb. Don't pause there. It's fine. Almost was really bad. It's okay though. I got the bad exit. But I remembered the backup. So that's okay. We're still in there. Alright, I gotta focus here, folks. Oh, wait. What's my password? N. Okay. I just wanted to double check. C3 HFK IDM. Let's go. Got it. There we go. Whew. We finished a run.